I'm Fred Cantu, CBS Austin News, and I'm wrapping up my reports from in front of this Walmart at Ben White and I-35, talking about back to school. And I needed to share a little behind the scenes action with you because we've been out here for 2 hours. And there is a juice place here, a juice land to be exact, near where we are doing our live report. And above that light there, that little speaker there, playing some nice pop music. I like it too. It has been playing that one song for 2 hours. So if you're a fan of Katrina and the Waves, Walking in Sunshine, this is your place to be. It's fun the first 20 or 30 times, but I'm glad this trip is over. Meanwhile, I'm walking in sunshine. Oh yeah. Walking in sunshine. Whoa, whoa. Walking in sunshine. And don't it feel good?